on stage, I love movies and blues rock, and all the